But as for now, if you visit Mutema, you are supposed to talk to them, to shake their hands, because they have been cured. It is like not like the years back whereby people were put away from everyone. It was like, you know, it was to remove them from the society. You know, when you are a human person, you are removed from your own domain, from your own people, from your own relatives. And people still keep you away. It removes them from the human person. But as for now, see. The patients were 37 patients here, and 21 of them are the post leprosy patients, and then 4 are the destitutes, and the rest they are mentally challenged. And then we have got about 14 workers with us aboard. So roughly, I think we are a community of about 49 people.
So briefly, maybe the viewers out there would also want to understand what exactly is leprosy, this condition, what exactly happens if someone is to be said they have leprosy?
Yes. Leprosy is a disease which actually is contaminated through touch. If you contaminate somebody with the leprosy, the leprosy eats the cells, and the hands can be, the fingers can be fallen, the hands can be fallen, and somebody can even become very blind. So it is a destructive disease, but now we are very happy because it was contained. So now they are healed. So this is why we are talking to them, to live with them, to chat with them and so forth.
So can we safely say leprosy can be cured as a condition? And to get it, can it be cured successfully so that I can also join other members in society?
Like so far, the patients which we have here, they are cured. That they can actually re-engage into the society. Because now they don't have the leprosy, but they are post-leprosy patients who are, they are only bearing this scar.
So Mutema Leprosy Center also houses these people that have had leprosy, but now they are cured.
Yes.
And they also take other people with leprosy.
Yes.
Okay. So back from the biblical times, I also understand that people were still isolated. You know, leprosy people would have a place where they stayed, and people, their relatives would come and give them food and then run away because they wouldn't want to contaminate leprosy. So is it still the case even up until today that before, you know, there is no contact, society still shuns leprosy as a condition?
I think now we have to have the paradigm shift, the change of the mindset. The leprosy before, for sure, people were not supposed to contaminate with these people. But as for now, if you visit Mutema, you are supposed to talk to them, to shake their hands, because they have been cured. It is like not like the years back whereby people were put away from everyone. It was like, you know, to remove them from the society. You know, when you are a human person, you are removed from your own domain, from your own people, from your own relatives, and people still keep you away. It removes them from the human person. But as for now, see, they are not cured. They can be re-engaged. You can talk to them, you visit them here, you chat to them, play with them.